up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why did my Kale mid take the kill? No, oh, look at my health. Caitlyn's a fucking idiot.
I dare you to dare.
And that's 7. Over 1K club, baby. All thanks to Blood Run. Job, dude. Congrats. I don't think bitrate change applies midstream. It does, Hawk. It does. Like right now, I'm at 3.4K. Bad reset. Very bad reset. Bad reset. Bad player. Bad reset. Else in history, is he the one in that player? I don't want to. There's some spot. Dude, what is going the fuck on, man? Would you ever go pro? Let me just say this, they'd have to pay me a hefty sub. $40K a year. Yeah, go fuck yourself. I wouldn't fucking pick up trash once a week for $40K a year. What the fuck? Pretty sure Nid's still down here. Or they get 6 preferred. I almost got that boy killed. It really be like that sometimes. It really fucking be. I didn't want to jump because I wanted to save my jump for I thought we get a double kill. I should have done it right away. How that fucking works, bud. Huh? One, two, three, four. Yep, that's five bot. How? Enemy double kill. Wait, these how? Oh my god. Dude, it was literally a free trade and then Kale dies mid. Holy fuck, just FF. Dude, holy fuck, man. This. There's. Dude, oof. Like, it's so. I don't. Oh. We are griefing. No. You three retards are griefing. We and Pike are not. Nid's probably bot. Alan can be bot too. Shut up. Sorry, Kale's 1v9 player. Generation Goober, those subs. You don't hurt him if you don't hit him. Dude, them getting ocean is so shitty. Gotta fuck this game. I got executed. These guys fucking blow my cock. God, season fucking 9, baby. Just inject me with this shit. Inject me with it. It's my fucking drug, baby. I love it. Abs, I have to. What are their names? Who cares? I'm not. I got fucking nameplate off for a reason. Nice. Thank you. Ah, Lee Sin, you're about to get muted too, bud. Somebody ran that 5. Somebody's coming pot. Might be Talon. We have 4 man extra. Hold down Z for me during recall. What do you want, kid? Cancel your fucking recall, bro. To be fair, this Caitlyn's smurfing now. Vlad kill and you went to FF. Maybe this zillion hasn't fucking died once. Don't have E. Worth. Take something else somewhere. There's 4 bot, maybe even 5. I cannot believe I lost 19 LP for last game, by the way. I just not remember that. Wait, what the fuck is that spit emote? Rat, I don't know, spit? Wait, that's stolen. AT! Now that Minecraft is getting big again, as if it wasn't always fire, when should we be taking your Minecraft Let's Play? Should I do a Minecraft Let's Play? Staying here is fucking stupid. Flash. This season is cancerous? That's an understatement. This season is cancerous. Oh, my friend. Say that every season? Yeah. Season 7, season 8, season 9. Season 7 was bearable, honestly. Like, right now we should be mid. Look at me, your bot. Like, when they do that dumb shit, you have to fucking react. Push mid. You're not gonna get there late. That's such a basic play. Thing's fucking ruined. Oh, I'll do that, 10. Your head is tilted, making you tilted? That's not what's making me tilted. He's 4R. Imagine if Vlad was there, dude. Vlad was low. He could have reset his he had fucking TP. Get the fucking report. He's 0-2-0, hasn't left lane. Hasn't left top. His fucking lane has 6 KP. This guy has the audacity to tell me, LOL, trying to FF with Kale Vlad on your team. Dude, you're not on anybody's team. Fucking blow dick. You're 0-2-0. How's that even possible? I really just want to troll games after the last year. Worth, bro. Cloud. Ah, there it is. Wait, that's what he's doing. The fucking WP for Lee trading Cloud for a kill on their Baron push. WP! Well, at least he has the moral support. Ghosting. Incredible fuck. Dragonborn, what's up, dude? LOLs. Enemy team literally just has to group and the game's over. Close, bro. You're getting there. Take the bomb to me. Put it on me. Clean. I had Tilted playing today, T2. Don't worry. Point, you're playing in piss low elo. You expect people to be bad. What even happens when Kale gets 16? I forget. True damage or something? AoE or something? He's watching the stream. I guess that's why he's been playing like a fucking retard this entire game. Well played. True damage and passive doesn't have to stack up. Nice. This is actually the second kill I've seen. That was a cool work. Dude, if he would have hit that combo, it would have actually been nice. I might as well try to. Why don't we all just fucking go in 1v5? I gotta start banning Pike, actually. Engage, shut up. Pikes, dude. Good news is we gave another free Baron. So the game should end quicker. Otto, Zenith, Suicide. What's up, guys? Official be that, so it's a little bit usually worth it for a newbie like me. Just show up at the gym, dude. That is the best advice I can give. This is a good Kale build. I don't think anybody knows anymore. Be consistent. Welcome us to the Alpha Squad. You're not even subbed, loser. Dude, I don't know what these pipe players are fucking doing. Out. Fucking Zillion. My FTP? Imagine not TPing for a freed hit. Imagine not TPing. Imagine not TPing to a fu- Dude, I can't. Like, he hasn't done anything else useful the entire game. Zero KP. The least he could do is TP so we can get mid and hip, right? Oh, God forbid. Could be alive still, but I already have bloodline. Wait, it's still not maxed out? Shit. Fucking stopwatch didn't go off. That was pretty good. Finally. Oh, wait, that gift, buddy. Luigi's at 5. Cream that sub. I want donuts. Vlad got an assist? Fuck. Well played. The heel, sweetheart. Oh, Moral support always wins. This kid fucking sucks dick. Spike and Vlad are terrible again. Good. My God, balance. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there, bud. Can the fucking God Slayer Kale spawn before the game is over? No. Seven, and you call them bots? Yeah, as I was getting fucking rolled the entire game by everybody else on the fucking team. T1 being a whiny bitch! QQ! Let's get a bad Pike. This is our second game with fucking no-brain fucking degenerate bastard Pikes. Was this guy a Pike one trick as well? Yes, he was. So this is the Pike we played with last, this game. And this was the Pike we played with the game before. So imagine your Pike being your most played champion having a 50% win rate. Pike being your most played champion having a 51% win rate. Dude, why even queue up with the fucking champ? You're literally queuing up the fucking troll. Ants are fucking retards. Check Vlad's OP.GG as well. But I guess he's fun to fucking play, right? Maybe just a bad game for Vlad. Maybe that's why people play him. I mean, what are the odds that we get two 50% win rate players back to back on their most played champ? What are the odds? Wait, maybe that's why Tarzan spams ban Pike. Because if you get Pike on your fucking team, the game's over. Lucky. Absolute fucking retards. F4 they at 4, Bakers, Bows they at 30. Please listen to this, what is it? That's a fucking good tune, dude. Talon, Winter Mud, boy. What's up, guys? Now, why don't you use Vision? We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.